Well, I thought it was a really solemn experience, seeing the details of the Holocaust. And the most moving pieces I thought were the moments in the train, when you get to go into the train, the train car that they said hundreds of Jews would traveled through those other train cars, and it just had a feeling of death in it, and it's just despair. That was one of the stronger moments, more, I guess, just strong. Yes.